Coco, not Gaga. That wasn't me. Hi, Miss Vanity Fair.